guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing an unboxing slash sort of first impressions, except I'm not going to be trying it onto my face, and also swatching of the Morphe 35O palette. Now I am so excited because mine just came in the mail. FedEx brought it to my house and I was so excited. The only thing I ordered from Morphe was the 35O palette. I was so, look at me just talking with my knife. I was so excited when this palette came out. JACLYN here on YouTube and Instagram and Twitter and everywhere like that is the one that I originally heard about the palette from, and then the rave just exploded from there, and I was like, this palette's beautiful. I love warm tones. I love gold shades. I love all types of fall makeup trends, and this palette I think provides that, and I was just so excited. I've never ordered from Morphe before. I really want some of their brushes, but I think maybe I'll order some around Black Friday or something like that. But the palette is on sale right now. It is like half off or close to being half off. And then also I used JACLYN's discount code, which was JACLYN15 for 15% off for 5 days only. But she has a code that lasts all the time, but that code has now expired. So the only thing really that made it go back up in price was the shipping. The shipping was $8.99, which I think is kind of pricey, but the shipping was really fast. I ordered this palette on Thursday, I think, and today's Tuesday. The only thing is that a lot of people who ordered the palette the day it came back in stock, like myself, is that they were either going to ship that day, and then the rest were going to ship October 18th or the 26th, I believe. I was for certain that mine was going to ship on one of the later dates, but mine shipped the day I ordered it, y'all, and I was like, oh, I was so excited. Anyway, I saw that the palette got delivered while I was at work, and I could not wait to get home from work and open it. I'm so excited because now it's here. I cannot wait any longer to open it. I was gonna set up my studio lights because this lighting isn't the greatest, but I was like, no time for studio lights. We're just gonna work with this lighting and open the box. So that's what the knife is for, and my information is on the bottom side, so I'm just gonna open this side here with my knife. Okay. But yeah, the shipping was pretty fast for the price. Oh, okay. Okay, first thing is lots and lots of this stuff. I don't know if they provide like samples or like stuff. They provide like samples or stickers like Coastal Scents does. But yeah, we're gonna have to move all this. Let me show you guys. It's out the way. We'll clean my floor later. Yay! Cooper. Yeah, that's also just the palette. So first thing, it is in the classic black Morphe box, which is very presentable. A1, of course, on that. What are you doing? It is just the size of any regular palette would be, like from Coastal Scents or any kind of brand like this. It's in that kind of packaging. Oh, but it's wrapped in bubble wrap. Now that's nice. Y'all, I'm so excited. I haven't ordered, like, I've bought some makeup things since I've last filmed, but it hasn't been anything big. It's just been, like, foundations or lip products, nothing. My dog just sneezed. Nothing big or exciting like this, so I'm so excited just to have something new. I said this lighting is really washing me out, so it might wash the palette out. I don't know. We'll have to see. I will get better on the lighting situation, but here we go. First time. Oh, holy crap. It is so pretty. Literally. Can we just have a moment of appreciation and silence for how pretty this palette is? Oh my goodness, like I've seen pictures, and a lot of pictures I've seen have really done it justice, but nothing compared to like how it is in person. Everything is so warm, like there's some legit orange colors, like right here. They're like legit orange. This is more like a brick, and this is more like orange. But other than that, it's really neutral. Like there's some dark smoky browns, then these neutral warm tones. Oh, and then there's like, it looks like most of the palette is matte. But there are some really metallic shades, like this one, this one, this one. These are kind of shimmery. I'm just gonna let you guys look at it. Now, with the sale and the discount code, this palette came to $18 and something or $19 and something. And the palette is originally $44.99, I believe. So it was like an insane deal. And then after shipping, I believe it came to like $28, which is still such a great deal because it's 35 eyeshadows. And they are big. They are a lot bigger than the, no, not Sonoma Lace. They're a lot bigger than the Coastal Scent shadows. They're like the size of a dime. These are, bigger than a quarter. I told Kelsey I would FaceTime her while opening the palette, and I totally dismissed him of her call. So we're gonna FaceTime Kelsey into this, and she's gonna watch the swatching. How come the lighting is good on my phone and not on my camera? Answer the FaceTime call. I'm ready to swatch the palette. Hey, I'll call back later. You're missing out.
Hello.
Hello, what the heck? I just tried calling you and you did not answer.
No, I pressed answer and it said call ending.
Oh, it is so pretty. Oh. You guys, Kelsey ordered it too, so she's just gonna sit here while I do swatches. Let's swatch this one here, which JACLYN Hill. Oh my gosh, it's buttery! Holy crap. It is like so soft and pigmented and very orange. That's beautiful. That was not something I was expecting at all. I do like a light color, so let's do the lightest color. Even that one's really pigmented. The lightest shade of the palette. I'm gonna do this metallic shade here. Wow. It's a little gritty, but it's really pigmented. Holy cow.
Oh, I'm so excited.
I am so excited too. Here, this shadow here. I've done some of the metallic shades. I did the lightest matte shade. I'm gonna do like one of these brown shades and this kind of like bronzy color. And then I think that'll be all. So let's do, you know what? I bet you could even use these for like your eyebrows because there's so many different brown shades. Like I'm totally digging this. Let's do this one. Ooh. Brown, except you know what's kind of weird? I think with the metallic shades that I swatched, like this really orange one and then this metallic kind of champagne color, I would use a cream shadow beneath them because they're kind of flaking off the top of my hand. And I don't know why, like, chunking off. The bottom is smooth, but the top is, like, I don't know. Something about the consistency of those shadows, but they're still really pigmented. Watch this color here. This color doesn't even look warm tone. It's kind of like a taupe, but it's really pretty. Okay guys, so like I said, I am really being washed out right now, but I'm going to post pictures of this palette to Instagram and Snapchat. So if you don't follow me or have me as a friend on there, follow me on Instagram, Makeup by Olivia 4, and add me on Snapchat, Makeup by Olivia 4. It's the same name. In case you don't remember, I will have all my links down below, but I have just swatched a few more of the shades. I didn't want to swatch the whole palette because that is 35 colors, and maybe I'll do a more in-depth review, but I will probably end up doing tutorials and such, but I just wanted to swatch some colors to give you guys an idea. These are just some of the colors. As you can see, they are very pigmented, very rich in color. I love how the palette has a variety. It's not a completely matte palette. There are a lot of matte colors, especially in this corner and up here, but there are a good range of shimmer colors. This color here, I noticed, is pretty duochrome. As far as the really metallic shades go, right off the bat, I can say use like a cream base beneath them, because as they are really pigmented and creamy and buttery like the rest of the shades, they can get a little chunky or a little bit flaky, so I would use a cream base to keep them stuck onto your eye. I think for the price that this palette is an incredible deal. All of Morphe's site really has incredible pricing. Like I said, their shipping was pricey, but their shipping was very fast. The only thing that I don't like about Morphe palettes, or really palettes like brands like this in general, like Coastal Scents or Sedona Lace, the way their big palettes work is they don't have names like their single shadows do, which kind of stink because you can't really refer to them, but that's not really a big deal. You can just say, oh, this orange shade or so forth, but I do wish they'd have names, but that's not a big deal. In case you don't particularly like this palette by Morphe, but you're kind of interested in a big palette like this or in the quality of these shadows or even the pricing, they have lots of palettes. They have like the 35T, I think there's like a 35K. They have so many palettes like this one that have 35 shadows, and they're all incredible quality. They are, some of them are similar to this single shadows that they have, but none of them are the exact same shade, so you won't be like repurchasing the same shade or anything like that, but they do have some similarities. I would say if you like really warm tones and like shadows that are in the orange family, like gold, orange, brick reds, you know, you guys saw the swatches, then this palette would definitely be for you. It is very intense, very dark browns, super orange colors. They pretty much swatch true to color. some swatch a little bit darker or not like you would expect them to swatch, but they are super duper beautiful. I cannot wait to play with them. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you all so much for watching. I think that's all to cover, just kind of like a miniature review. I wanted to give you guys swatching. I wanted you guys to see me opening it and just be able to see the palette. Get your hands on it. It is not limited edition, so if it keeps selling out or anything like that, because I know it's sold out quite a few times, it's not the end of the world. It will be back in stock, and I think Morphe did a great job. It's absolutely perfect, and I think it's going to be a go to fall palette just because of the colors. It just screams fall, screams leaves. Like, you could just hold this palette up to a tree that's changing colors and it'd be camouflage. Alright guys, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Thank y'all so much for watching. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Comment down below if you own this palette, or if you've ordered this palette, or if you want this palette. I want to talk to you guys about it and see what you guys think of it. I love you guys so much. Thank y'all so much for watching. Have a great day or night, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye you guys. Mwah.